Let's talk about funerals of the happy variety. See, back in the 70s, there were folks in Austin who liked music and Scheinebach. Trouble was, there wasn't always a delivery truck for Scheinebach. But there was a hippie man with a funeral car. Wisdom would say, don't put the fate of your beer in the hands of delivery hippies with hearses. Then again, wisdom does not drink.